Probably lying on the radio.
Well, the mainstream media, you can bet everything they're saying, 99% of it is a lie. They're all pro-Trump and anything. I mean, not Trump, you know, or pro-Biden. And anything they say is going to be to pull Biden up. He's the greatest thing in the world. And Trump is Satan and bring him down. That's what you're going to hear. Thank goodness we do have some platforms out there. Newsmax, Real American Voice, and there's other platforms and podcasts that are very, very good. And some of the stuff on the AM radio, which I haven't listened to, Roger says, they're good.
Oh, man.
Yep, 90+% of it is all pro.
And Nebraska is a don't-take-all in Maine. When it comes to the general election, and there is one delegate. This thing could be that close, people. I hope it's not. It shouldn't be. But they're trying to get that changed. We got a Republican governor and Republican under him, and they're working hard to get it worked. Take all, like all the other states. Take all electors if you win the majority of the vote. Have y'all heard that? Heard the latest on it? Changed over, and I think the governor of Nebraska said he was working on it. They were trying to go ahead, and all I got to do is vote on it. There's an easy way, an easy path to doing it. And I mean, this thing could be one vote, one electoral vote could be the difference.
It could be.
Did you hear that, JD? Yeah, I heard that.
Latest on it, I heard about a week or so ago, and I hadn't heard
they made progress or not. Hey, 5DA Friday.
W5RJ.